found yourself in New York and you had to go to one deli, which one would it be? And then what would the runner-ups be?
What would the what be?
Runner-ups. Like if you...
Runner-ups. No, listen, there may be better delis in New York than Katz's, but Katz's is a respectable deli. So if I told you you're in New York for one day, what I would do is I would go to Russ and Daughters down the street, and I would eat some smoked fish, and then I would go and then I would go down the street and I would eat pastrami on rye of Katz's. And then you would have the New York experience. Because when you go to a city, you should not waste your time. You know, there are great restaurants everywhere. You know, if you had one day in New York, like 2 days in New York, of course I'd eat Uber right now. But if I had only one, what do we do better in New York than anybody else? Anybody. We do deli better than anybody. You know, you may think you know, oh, we have a really good deli in our town and a great place. No, you don't. So I would go to Katz's and Russell Daughters.